Hey guys, we're back. We're at Bush's fireplace patio furniture on Settler's Trace.
Settler's Trace, yeah.
And of course, Justin Gilmore's here. Chris Oncale is here with Yea You Right. Hey, you know what? The gumbo's coming along, but
yes,
we want to be sure to remind folks you can win this green egg tomorrow at the big cook-off.
Yes, sir. Cook-off, anything over rice cook-off. The green egg is the first prize. And this was donated by Bush's Fireplace, so we're very thankful for them. And we also have, you know, prizes for second and third, obviously. And we have a really cool fan favorite prize as well. So it's a stainless steel cooker, or aluminum cooker, I'm sorry.
Oh,
so
nice.
Aluminum cooker, it's really nice. So yeah, so we're gonna have some really nice prizes.
What time does everything get started?
So the cook-off teams actually show up at 7 to start setting up. The cook-off starts at 8. The doors open at noon for the general public, so we want everybody to get there, go visit the cook-off booths and sample all the great food. And then the event runs through 8 o'clock that night. And during the day, there's all sorts of activities. There's bands, there's lots of things for the kids, there's lots of things for adults. And then at 5 o'clock, we're gonna, the band Yea You Right's gonna kick off and we're gonna have a big party.
That is awesome. Chris, your band, Yea You Right. Tell us a bit about the band. You guys are from New Orleans.
We're from New Orleans. We've been together since 2004. We play all upbeat party stuff, so we can't wait to bring the party Saturday. There's going to be a lot of other bands. We aren't the only band, but we're excited to be headlining this one.
So, you know, we've chatted before. Why is being part of this event and RescYou Group, why is that important?
Man, they just do awesome work for the community. I think everybody knows someone who has had a child pass, and it's probably the most devastating thing anybody could go through in their lives. And the RescYou Group does so much great work for the community. When I heard about the group, I started doing some research and I said, we want to be a part of it. And I reached out to Reese and we started talking. She booked our band for the gig.
So that is awesome. What time do you guys play tomorrow?
We play 5 to 8 p.m. And I talked to my buddy Adam at the news station. I think he said the rain was going to be going over Tiger Stadium. So everybody that was going to LSU, come on out to Blackham instead.
I love that. Oh, Chris. Adam. Rain's over Tiger Stadium tomorrow, according to Chris. That is very good stuff. You two are working together. I love it.